Nice. Get me. Keep on reeling in, Jake. Okay, you're good here. Bring it to me. We're gonna wait a second.
I wasn't kidding.
Hey, I like a steam flat.
That might be the.
That's his stomach. That's. Shark. Go, oh, it's got, yeah, reel in yours. It's got her though. We've already got your line.
Oh my gosh.
It's okay.
Yeah, it's okay. We got it.
Whoa.
That's what they do.
Oh my gosh.
It's actually not bad. Right there is good. That's fine.
Are you all the way on the bottom? See all the blue on them? I mean, it's just like.
Yeah. You can feel that they don't have scales, they have like real
really
sand.
Tough.
You can feel that sand. Isn't that crazy? Yeah. I mean,
they're out of season right now.
Yeah, you could grill it, you could fry it, you could bake it, you could do whatever with it. It's a excellent eating.
I got one!
Get them, buddy!
That was just Jim putting the. Oh, look at them both got.
It's a race! It's a race to the finish line!
here. Put, bring it over here.
I think I slipped it in the eye. Oh, that was easy. Mm-hmm. Easy, easy. Easy.
It's hard to beat.
Oh, it is.
That's like, please put me back down. This is scary.
That's pitiful.
Hey, you can come right beside me. There's room. He would.
Oh my gosh, that's a keeper.
Jake,
you caught the biggest one yet, buddy.
Look at that. Good job. That one's fine.
Look at that.
It's a trigger fish. Cool. Very cool. Fish. You didn't reel it in too far. Oh, you did.
Right there. That's a cool fish.
Show these guys what it does.
Yeah, I'll show you.
Oh, it already did it.
What do they do?
The trigger?
See, when you pulled it up, it didn't have that up.
Yeah.
That's his trigger.
So if a fish tries to eat him, he sticks it up in the air.
Look how pretty his eyes are.
Yeah, cool. Look at the teeth. See the teeth?
Look at the teeth.
Look at the teeth.
Hey, that's
like, yeah, they're like people teeth.
Yeah, don't yank, just... I love that, I have to. There you go, now reel.
You got it, Jordan. But don't force it like you said.
Because that's really light tackle. No, I'm not. They tug really hard to get him off. He's just perfect hook. Can you get it through there? Sometimes it is tough. Oh, yeah, good job. Let me see it. He is a pretty one. Let me see his mouth. There we go.
Oh, he's got shrimp in his mouth.
Really? Oh, he does. It might be a little baby lobster.
Here, give me it.
No.
Oh,
reel.
You got a reel.
I'm sorry.
Jake, oh, gosh. I don't care.
Yeah,
oh, my
gosh.
This is something big.
Oh, here. I got it. That's a grunt. Here, film them. That's a big one.
Oh, yeah, look. What is this?
It's a grouper.
Is that a grouper?
Oh, it's a beautiful grouper.
Wow.
Oh, my gosh. Wow. Holy smokes.
That's a family picture.
Wow.
Go hold it next to him, Jimmy. Hold it next to him. I'll get him.
Wait.
Oh,
my gosh.
Here.
This poor guy.
Seen a fish that big.
I think everybody needs to be in for that picture. Beautiful.
That's the family. Oh, that's a good.
Wow.
Great and good tonight.
That's a beautiful
that
fish,
is
man.
Big.
So if you get them like that and you want to.
How many inches?
And you can hold them.
How many inches?
Just watch him. He'll flip, okay? So because he's got a lot of energy.
You do?